So I may have fibbed a little bit. The stream has continued with this. If you're watching this on YouTube, this is a direct continuation with the exact frame that we left off on, because I just went up and got some more coffee and stuff. And so yeah, we're going to do the same thing we just did. We're going to try to make it a little bit farther on and everything in this. We did just blow up the first Maker reactor, so we're just barely into it so far. We got about an hour's worth of gameplay in, really adjusting to the comment, all that mess. If you are watching on YouTube, all this is streamed live and would appreciate you coming by, stopping by and saying hi. Go ahead and feel free to follow me on Twitch, same name as what you see on YouTube, at Reaper Arkhyden. Would love to see subscriptions and comments on the YouTube, just so you can see all my videos as they do come out. I'm trying to get to a more regular schedule, but with work and everything, it can be a little hit or miss. But anyways, we are going to continue with this. Go ahead and grab my controller back and continue moving on. So we're headed to the first town. We're going to meet Tifa. We're going to get all that done. Get to walk through here and fight some Shinra along the way, probably. I'd like my money now. Oh, there it is. Once we're back at base. I made a comment in the last video, and I was like, oh, I'm surprised he didn't ask for his money. He said we'll get it back in town, and I guess I was just a little impatient on the voice cue.
I don't need to tell you what this is, right?
Of course not.
I like the look of material.
You can have it for saving my life.
Just doing my job, nothing more.
Yeah, yeah. Fact is, I'm lucky you were there.
Survival can be a matter of luck or skill.
Hi, Diggs. How you doing? Just kind of doing the same old, same old. We're about an hour in, actually. I just restarted the stream so I could separate out videos. I played this game a lot when I was a kid, the original, and I don't think I'll need a tutorial, but we'll see. So I'm actually just kind of excited to see how this game goes with the new version. They didn't call it Cure or anything, come on. But I'm definitely adjusting to the combat style in this, so it's a little bit bumpy. But yeah. The first section of getting that first reactor done is going to be on YouTube either later today or tomorrow. So if you want to see that mess of set of battles, feel free to go watch that when it comes out. Got the same name on YouTube as I do here. How are you doing today? The graphics in this are intense, and I'm very happy with how they did. They definitely took the look that they had in the Final Fantasy movies, like Advent Children and such. Oh, another Sephiroth flashback. I like that they're showing the Nibelheim stuff now, kind of, because it's giving a little bit more presence to why he's so tense. And I'm kind of hoping I don't have to do the whole flashback sequence, seeing as I'm getting them now, but we'll see. He does not show up here. The heck? My sentiments exactly, Cloud.
It couldn't be. But then...
Oh, don't do this. Cloud might have a little bit of PTSD. Just a little. You're not real.
I am. Oh, you need not remind me. It was the crowning moment of our time together. But that was then, and this is now. I have a favor to ask. Our beloved planet is dying. Slowly, silently, painfully.
Is he gonna ask me to help kill it? Is that what's happening?
Cloud. Were the planet to die, so many things would be lost. Your hometown, a planet so bright. The sound of her voice, pleading for me to spare you. The shiver of her flesh, yielding to cold steel.
I did not like that transition.
No more, and I would be loath to live in such a world, which is why I must ask you this one favor. Don't worry, it's a simple thing. Run, Cloud. Run away. You have to leave. You have to live. Good, Cloud. Very good. Hold on to that hatred.
I'm seeing things. Fumes from all the Mako, maybe. All right. You got this.
That's such a weird thing. That was very much not what happened in the original. Also, they're using music from Advent Children. I kind of expected him to hop that, honestly. My coffee pot's making some weird noises. It just fought me so hard on the camera. What is this mess? Give me a map, thank you.
Don't let the intruder escape.
Security's everywhere.
Aw, I wanted to fight. It's Aerith.
Too weak to save anyone. Not even yourself.
Are you okay? Hey, are you okay?
I'm fine.
Here, this is for you.
Don't I have to buy them?
Flower?
That's right. It's a gift. You know, for scaring those things away.
What things?
Never mind. Think of it as a memento.
Just my luck.
I heard that, you know.
How much?
Well, that depends on the customer. In your case... it's on the house.
Huh?
Lovers used to give these when they were reunited.
Look, I'm involved in things. Dangerous things.
Oh, I'm sure you are. So?
So keep your distance.
Wait, you think someone's out to get you? Is that what you're all worked up about? Relax. No one's going to attack you. I promise.
Hey, a Mako reactor just blew. You shouldn't be out here trying to self.
Okay, so this is one of those things that I heard about the remake. And it's like, why are they being aggressive now? I know why they come around later in the game. But besides Cloud's weird, like, visions, we've been on timeline. Sorry, I had a text.
That bastard couldn't have gotten far. Stay alert.
Don't want to stick around here.
You are advised.
Okay, I guess this is not the way I need to go. But I can't go that way, so I guess we're gonna just run this way. Which I thought was where I came from, but whatever. Yeah, it was. What the heck? Oh, bitrate's dying again.
There he is.
Oh, they cleared out this area. Okay. Deadly dodgement. What the f- is that? I don't have any slots in that. That's not what I want. Do materia. Oh, okay. I am going to swap this. And I'm curious with the materia combo system. Will that give me a fire swing? I wonder. No, it does not appear so. Ah, it does let me do that. Okay, cool.
Let's do this. No holding back.
Let's go. All right. Getting the hang of things. I haven't seen these things cast Ice Beam yet.
Message from aerial recon. They want us to lock down the station area.
I'd be better off trying my luck somewhere else.
Well, let me get on this route now. Now that I've backtracked and killed a whole bunch of things. Nope. You know, I've got a marker on my map, and I only now just noticed, because I am a genius. Check over here first. Any boxes?
The rooftop's so clear.
Yeah, I know. I get that. I see the marker now.
Are you excited? Get him!
Wait, I was about to say, I know I saw a chest. Alright, I will equip that because I want both the heal and change this for Iron Bangle. I guess I have something there. I can now change this to heal and change this to deadly dodge. Let's break the blockade. What blockade? Oh. No.
Don't underestimate him.
Is that it?
Interesting. I don't like that. Yeah, I figured that'd work.
Sorry. Was never in doubt.
I see him.
Not bad.
Did not mean to swing there. Alright, there is going to be something up here. There's no way it's not. Oh, there's people. And a chest. There we go. Oh, 1 second. I have somebody asking. Hit a riot trooper with this. If I go into this, will it? Oh, not if I get hit. No, I still can't. Stop hitting me with rockets. No, get off my nuts. How do I unstun myself? Yeah, if you, I know you're messaging me on Steam, but if you actually message me on my stream, that A, helps my stuff, and also makes it a little easier for me to respond. I hate these things. Why did they have to make the shield, the riot troopers have a shield that I can't get through? But yeah, no, that stun lock was obnoxious, and I don't know if there's a way to boost my way out of it at all. And the only way I know how to deal with these things... Will this work? Or ping? Yep, it's gonna ping. Let's get rid of him. But yeah, to answer your question, so far the game has been pretty fun. The first boss, the scorpion thing, actually gave me a lot of trouble, and I was kind of surprised by it. There's a couple of the mechanics that I'm not hugely fond of, because it seems to take away from it a little bit. But I think they did this menu pretty well. I am also playing on a slightly more difficult setting, because I have to like actually manage things as I go through, which is not ideal, but like there is a block mechanic, and I'm not exactly sure. It seems to reduce damage, not what's the word? It reduces damage, not blocks all damage. So it's useful, but I don't know the constraints at which I should be using it or not. Dodging also is kind of weird. End of the line, Punk. Punk, enjoy this. I hate these things. We're gonna just use two bravers on the riot trooper. That's another thing. Braver is not a limit break anymore. And limit breaks don't stack in between. So they give you cross slash right out the bat, which is crazy to me. But they let you use Braver and a new one that like piercing thrust will move. Alright, how do I... Can I roll behind you? I didn't mean to pause. I meant to go in here. Yeah, no stunning me. That's not happening right now. But yeah, the way it works, yeah, I know, right? Raver not being a limit break is kind of heresy. But the way it works is on the bottom, the ATB gauge, you get one use of an ability or spell per point. So it's like your combat timer almost, but you gain more of it for... Oop, I looked at chat and got smacked for it. You get more for hitting, getting hit, etc. But honestly, if these things didn't get hit by Braver, then that would be obnoxious. But even then, I still have to like get behind him, it seems, to actually do any damage with it. There's also Punisher mode and Operator mode. Punisher, you're much slower. And if you roll, it knocks you out of it, which drives me nuts, but it does more damage. Yeah, I didn't play a lot of 13. Target is surrounded. Moving to secure. Wait. I know that.
guess Cloud won't be joining us after all.
No need to assume the worst. I'm sure he's fine. You saw him in action, didn't you? Guy's a soldier. Goddamn one-man army.
You think he's a keeper?
Yeah, I don't have a lot of knowledge as to how that worked in 13. I played like the first like little bit of it. So there's been a couple weird things, and if you'd like, I'm going to post the first portion of the stream, because it's actually part two, because I played about an hour, got the first reactor and all that done, and I'm going to post on YouTube once I'm done with this stream. But there's a couple things that are a little off, like Sephiroth has already popped up. They've already shown Nibelheim in flashbacks. There's these ghosty things that are popping up after Aerith, which is not part of the original. Yeah, a whole lot of stuff. So it stayed pretty close, but it's definitely had a couple of things where I've been like, that's not quite right. And Barrett made me belly laugh at one part, because like the battles are kind of seamless, but I finished one of the battles and Barrett behind me went da 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 da. Also, I apologize to anybody who ends up watching this video in the end. I'm not talking to everybody here because I hate this train scene. And
I can't stop thinking about it. The bomb I made shouldn't have produced an explosion that big. It doesn't make any sense.
The explosion triggered a reaction with the Mako. You said so yourself.
That was my first guess, but shouldn't the reactor have fail-safes to prevent that kind of thing? You mentioned invisible enemies back there, right?
Right.
He did I zone out and miss that? He did not mention the invisible enemies.
Gotta own up to it if I'm gonna learn from this and move on. Thanks, Cloud. You're a good listener.
Is it gonna make me talk to everybody, or can I just walk? Let me through the door. Okay, thank you. This is where Barrett's a jerk and makes him run away.
Really? Aren't they the terrorists who tried to kill the president?
Is there nothing they won't do?
Hey, quit talking out your ass. Everyone knows Avalanche only cares about saving the planet.
Well, he's not going to put his foot on the bench and yell at him. Exposition.
Got it. Heard it loud and clear. Y'all's masters.
We will not submit to intimidation or violence, but work together for peace and prosperity. That is how civilized people change the world.
That is the Shinra Creed.
Yuck. Alright, yeah, feel free to lurk and listen, I don't mind. I'll talk to you when you're back. Let me talk to him.
You hear that, Soup? Shinra creep my ass.
I agree. Oh god, the hollow map. No, long scene.
Let's get this out of the way. Personally, I find visual aids make the dull stuff a lot more bearable. If it helps, think of it as an initiation rite.
How many times do I have to tell you? I'm not...
There's such a thing as playing too hard to get. So, here we've got a wireframe model of the great city of Midgar, complete with massive steel plates suspended 300 meters above ground level. Atop which stands a shining beacon of civilization. A whole system is sustained by the Mako reactors, which feed the insatiable appetites of the public.
The train will be passing through an ID checkpoint shortly.
This here is the train's route. As you can see, it'll take us around...
I'm so glad they don't make me, like, press through this anymore. It was such an annoying thing to press through all the chat here.
Cross-referenced in their databases. Public security wouldn't have it any other way. Heads up. Don't worry. Our IDs are impeccable. What'd I tell ya? Have a little faith. Won't be long till we reach the bottom. Relax.
Take a good look. It's because of that great big pizza in the sky that people down there gotta struggle to survive. Shinra sucks up Mako while the soil turns to dust, the air fills with smog, and the flowers die.
Then leave and don't look back. That's what's always worked for me.
Well, that's all well and good if you're only out for yourself. But the folks down there don't have the luxury of choice, you know?
Oh, he took off his glasses.
Like this train, I suppose. There's only one way it can go.
They are so goofy sounding.
Lower your voices, huh? People are listening.
Oh, God.
Now get some R&R. You've earned it. Just be ready for the next mission, all right? See you soon. At Seventh Heaven. You know, where Tifa works. Don't keep her waiting.
Oh, that was such an awfully worded line. Any chests over here? Anything? No? Okay.
Mako junkie, huh? Figures.
shower can't come soon enough. I can barely tell my skin from all the ash and sweat.
When I get back, it's refueling time.
And you, Jesse?
I don't know. Figure out how I screwed up?
Huh. You're such a kidder.
Ugh, I did not like that transition. Perfect spot for a chest, and nothing is there. All right, who's ready for HD Tifa?
Arlene.
Daddy, you're home.
That's right, Angel.
Welcome back.
Have you been a good girl?
Yeah, I've been helping Tifa.
Oh, you did, did you? Well, well.
You made it. Where'd you get that? I can't remember the last time I saw a real one. Huh? How sweet. When did you get so thoughtful?
Aerith is like, oh, we're here. And like tries to hit on him to give him a flower. And he gives the flower right to Tifa. Do I have to sit?
Do you mind keeping Marlene company?
Me?
Yeah, you.
Still waiting on it.
Right. About that. We should talk outside.
Oh no.
Abby, did the people who died all return to the planet?
Of course.
Before we get on to money, there's an empty apartment in a place just down the road. It's nothing fancy, but I was thinking you could stay there for now. The landlady's a big friend of the cause, so you wouldn't even have to pay rent. Sound good?
Sure does. Thanks.
Follow me then. How was it up on the plate?
It was chaotic.
Sorry for dragging you into all this. It was wrong of me to put you in danger like that. I promise I won't do it again.
Danger's part of the job. Don't worry about me.
I'll try not to.
Always happy to help stick it to Shinra.
Not good at all.
This is out of context. Normally you go down, talk to Barrett, he gives you money, and then you come over here with stuff, and then this is not the way it worked. Like, Tifa stops you when you go to leave and convinces you to stay with Avalanche.
I saw Sector 8 on the news. It was like a war zone.
The news is just another Shinra mouthpiece. They'll spread whatever lies Shinra tells them to.
So, it wasn't that bad?
It was.
Oh, right. And here we are. Good old Stargazer Heights. You're on the second floor.
Also, I'm getting an apartment. Which is weird.
Room 201 here is where I sleep. Don't have time for much else, what with 7th Heaven and all.
Not even time to decorate. Here's your room, 202. Don't worry, I already told the landlady about you.
You did?
Yes? Oh, I mean, I told her I had a friend looking for a place to stay. Was that too much?
No. It's fine. And this?
That one's, know what? It's getting late. I'll introduce you tomorrow.
Introduce me to who? Also, they're gonna make me go to sleep.
It's a little bare, but should be enough to get you through the night. If you want anything else, we can always
there
get it.
There is one thing. My money. You guys owe me 2,000, remember?
I do. And we'd love to settle up, especially since this was your first job for us, but...
That's it?
Sorry. We spent the rest preparing for the mission. That really is it. But not for long. I'm collecting money for filters tomorrow, so I can pay you after.
And you're sure about that?
Of course, as long as you help, that is. Wait, then I'd have to pay you for that, too. Never mind.
No, 2,000's enough. That's what we agreed on, so that'll be the price. With what you gave me, that leaves 1,500.
You're the best. I'll see you bright and early at the bar, then. Thanks again for everything. Sleep tight.
It's time for introductions.
Is that Barrett snoring?
But he's not a bad guy. The landlady asked me to check on him now and then to make sure he's okay. Can I ask you to do the same?
Sure.
Alright, sorry about that. I had a text message I had to answer. Daytime. It's weird to see this place in day so early. The heck is that?
I'm Marl, your landlady. So how'd you like the place? You from up on high?
I've been around.
I'll bet. No matter. All kinds come through with all kinds of reasons. If you ever need an ear to bend, I'll lend you mine. Can be about anything, even Tifa.
What's she to you?
The granddaughter I never had. And if you hurt her, I'll take
loud and clear.
Oh, now you'd best get a move on to Seventh Heaven. She's got a head start on you, and that's...
My husband decided to go to the
city. Alright, after that weird little midway. I want to know who that person was in that other thing. If it is Sephiroth, then I'd be like, what the heck?
Morning.
Hey.
Just so you know.
It's going to be another Kadaj situation. Let's get down to business.
Although the next batch probably could, if Jessie put her mind to it. Most every home in the area has one. Folks love them because they practically eliminate the rotten egg smell. Honestly, they make us more money than this place. And it's easy money, too. We bring new filters, collect the old ones, and get paid. What?
Oh.
Give me a break.
Bitrate's dying.
I'm not a salesman. I'm a soldier.
Which is why no one will refuse to pay. What do you say? Please?
Let's get this over with.
Oh, they're gonna make me do, like, fetch quest nonsense right now.
I'll give you the grand tour.
Ugh. Why? Also, there's a music box. So this is where I get that music track so it'll stop showing up as a question mark? It did give me one. Interesting.
Go ahead and keep whatever we collect. Seeing as you didn't bring any luggage, I'm guessing there's stuff you need to buy. And don't worry. We'll pay you the difference after. Barrett's out making his rounds too.
As long as I get it all today.
All the items you could want straight from the place.
This is some nonsense.
Tifa, baby, how you doing? Been waiting for you to... Wait, who's he?
Cloud's in charge of collections. He'll take your money.
Sounds like a pretty sweet gig. If you ever need someone to fill in, I'm your man.
In your dreams, maybe.
Huh?
Cloud! Since we're here, maybe we should do a little shopping.
Oh, God. It's a shop tutorial. I will take some potions. Let's buy that because I'm a completionist. And I'll buy as many potions as it'll let me have.
Thanks. If you're ever in the market for anything else, especially.
We'll see you around, okay? And let us know when your filter next needs changing.
Yeah, it's filling up my map now. This is obnoxious.
Back up here, and he might throw in a freebie or two.
For you, maybe.
Well, you could try being a little nicer.
To get free shit? Not my style.
Oh, he's a big boy. He curses now.
Just met her.
Then you know what to expect. Remember, she's a good friend of Avalanche, so be nice.
If rich people start thinking it's safer down here than on...
Apparently it was done by a terrorist group called Puddle.
Nothing to report. Maintaining surveillance.
Hey, Marl. Got some filters for ya.
Tifa, my dear, dear girl.
Oh, what's he doing here?
working?
Be nice. Cloud's helping me with collections.
You better take care of her.
Why is she being mean? I wasn't mean to her.
You know.
That I do. Still, better him than you. No charm, no wit. Big sword, but no skills.
I've got skills.
Be nice.
I'm doing my best.
You're looking awfully glum. Are you getting enough sleep? A good long rest will cure anything, I tell you.
A tried and true lesson for life on the ground floor, am I right?
That you are. Now, your money.
Thanks, Marl. You take care of yourself.
Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
Okay, so it's a free inn, at least.
Marl's great. She helped get me set up back in the day.
You've been here a while now?
5 years, wow. Give or take.
Ain't they shorthanded? Absolutely.
But never mind that. We've got to get you your money. Last stop is the weapon store.
Sorry about the pauses. I am texting my girl here and there. Ooh. Oh, weapon shop.
Hey, that last filter didn't do shit.
We're so sorry about that. Hopefully this one will work better.
Save your excuses and get out.
All right. If you could just settle your bill, we'll be on our way.
The hell? You charging me for your busted ass goods?
My associate handles payment disputes.
Think you can mosey up in here and have it your way?
Pretty please.
Thank you very much. Seeing as we're done with our rounds and you've got a small fortune now, why not take a gander at the weapons?
Well, when will Barrett be back with the rest?
Before we open up tonight. It'll be a while yet, so what do you want to do?
Don't really know.
In that case, I've got a suggestion. Want to hear it? If you're serious about becoming a merc, then you're going to need to start making connections. It's not what you know, but who you know, you know?
Another lesson for life on the ground floor.
Yep. Connections get you jobs. Jobs build your rep. And more rep gets you better connections.
This is obnoxious.
How do I start?
Why not help out the neighborhood watch?
So they're gonna make it open world, it seems. Yeah. Give me more side quests instead of just grinding. I guess they can't do random battles when everything is already out on the map, so they probably are using that to make up for it, but that is just weird.
I'm
going in here.
Didn't know you were holding down the fort.
Huh? Hey, Cloud. Looking to join the neighborhood watch?
That depends. What does this neighborhood watch do?
Lots of stuff, really. Our top priority is taking care of any beasts that wander into town. That, and teaching the locals how to defend themselves.
Like they say, the only one who will look out for you is you.
Cloud's a great fighter, but only we know that. If no one knows him, no one will hire him. Thought if he joined the watch, he could get his name out there.
That would work for everybody.
Oh no.
We could really use your help. We can't pay you in gil, but we'll work something out. For example, aha, what about your sword? I could mod it for you.
No thanks. It's fine just the way it is.
What, you some kind of purist? I know I'd never pass up a chance to improve my gear. Come on. At least let me show you how it's done.
Hmm. I guess I'll actually, because I'm not, like, how do you upgrade the Buster Sword? It just lets you upgrade it? The heck is this? They gave me a sphere grid. What? Where's health? I saw health in one of these. And attack power. I don't really want to automate that. Wait, did it not apply it? No, it did. Okay. I was about to be upset.
All set. Needless to say, you'll have to try it out to appreciate the difference. Thanks. We'll do you one better. Spread the word to everyone who'll listen about the new Mercantown.
Between him and Wedge, there isn't anyone they don't know.
I'll march through the streets singing your praises, even on an empty stomach.
So, where are these monsters?
Scrap Boulevard. Good hunting.
Hey, Cloud. I'll come with.
No. I've got this.
But you don't know the way, do you?
We don't.
Sure thing. I know these streets better than anyone.
Alright, sorry about that. I was texting again. Alright, so Tifa is in the party now. Stuck doing side quests, which sucks. But again, I think they're doing it to give me more options.
You can go all over town, meet all kinds of people.
Let me have a look at your sword when you get back.
Oh, and I can't run in buildings, which is obnoxious. I'm not preparing for crap. I don't got money. Let's go.
Here's Scrap Boulevard.
I can see why monsters would feel right at home.
And the more we pile up, the more they show up.
Materia? Just chilling? What the heck? Get off me. Can I make her attack it? Okay, I get it.
It's on you.
I got
this. No, it was on me. That was the problem.
Just a warm-up. I'll bet. Let's keep at it.
So long.
Cool. Got some more potions. Also, Tifa. Oh. Got an animation, please. She probably doesn't have materia, does she? Stumbled my way into a better menu for it. That's hilarious. No.
Let's do this.
All right. I think that might be the last of them.
You won't stay gone for long.
Of course not.
Alright, guys. Quick potty break, actually. I will be right back. All right, thank you for your patience. Sorry about that.
For the peace and quiet in the meantime. A win's a win, you know?
True.
Trust me, it'll do wonders for your rep. Right. Let's go check in with Biggs and Wedge.
searching for candidates.
That is blindingly dark, which is a very weird sentence.
You hear someone got ready?
Back already?
Got every last one too. Now the slum should be safe.
You guys are machines!
Good job. Meanwhile, we told everyone we could about you.
So I heard. I've got to ask though, what did you tell them?
It's all right. All you got to do is keep up the good work. It'll pay off soon enough, I promise.
How's the sword, by the way?
Good.
Glad to hear it. Seems like the perfect fit for you.
Yeah. We've been through a lot.
Oh. You okay?
I'm fine.
Been meaning to ask. After you left the village...
It's a long story.
I've got time. Why don't you tell me all about it while we try to wrestle up some more work for you?
That sounds great! I'll come too!
No you won't.
What?
Run along now, you two.
Sorry,
go on.
Maybe next time.
No fair!
Think about it for a second. They haven't seen each other in years. You'd be a third wheel.
Hey, before we get back to it, why don't you check out the weapons?
No need.
Come on, the dealer's probably heard all about you by now. Might treat you better.
I don't know about that.
I don't like that layout of this. Alright, we're just gonna go down this way, and I'll walk back in the front door.
Hold up. Heard there's a merc that'll take on any.
Word spreads fast around.
What if I am?
Sorry about before. Man, in your line of. Yours on the house. Badass like you rocking my weapons is good advertising.
Fine.
It's already gonna make me give up the Buster Sword?
Just a look.
Ooh, I'm offended. Alright, those are kinda dumb. Oh, that's a. They're like, okay, what? Well, you can now use other weapons and you gain their abilities and da 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 da.
The guy who tracks all the requests that come to the watch. You never know. Could toss some work your way.
Where's he at?
Oh, he should be back at the office by now. Tally of Monster Slain has been
searching
updated.
For candidates.
Hey there, Tifa. You need a helping hand?
Actually, I wanted to introduce you to an old friend of mine. This is Cloud. He's a merc.
You don't say. Well, we're always on the lookout for experienced fighters to help us deal with the bigger critters.
I'll take on anything. For the right price, that is.
Experienced and cocky, huh? If it's a challenge you want, I might have a few good ones. Your clients can fill you in on the details. Prove yourself at these jobs.
Thanks.
Candidate detected. Performing physical analysis. Sizable weapon. Excellent cardiovascular health and impressive lung capacity. Perfectly balanced muscle and bone structure. An optimal candidate. My name is Chadley.
I'm an intern for Shinra's Research and Development Division. I hope you'll be interested in helping me with my research. Please accept this as a down payment. I would like you to set that assessment materia in your equipment and use it to gather intelligence in battle. This data will help me to develop new types of materia.
Oh, that's so tedious.
You should know that I work actively to undermine Shinra's efforts. I'm sure you of all people can appreciate the tremendous power of materia, as well as how it might be wielded against your corporate enemies. And if you later decide that I am not worthy of your trust, you can do what you do best.
I will hold you to that.
Excellent! Then we shall work together so long as you deem fit. Once you've completed your task, please return and report to me. Set the orb of assess materia to your equipment and you.
All right. It's gonna make me do it. So quick. I guess it's like you have an extra slot now. Here, put it in. I did. Okay, whatever. Alright. Let's go talk to Betty. Get some more side quests. I'm going to lower the frame rate just because I feel like that's causing problems. We're also going to lower the characters displayed.
Hear that just now? I think one of Betty's cats might be nearby.
Oh, I did hear the cat.
That was definitely a cat.
We might have dinner at 7th Heaven tonight.
How do I get the music I'm hearing?
Shops on Culvert Street. Stop the engine.
Hello, hello! Oh, what do we have here? I'm guessing you're that merc I've heard so much about. You're not here to shop, are you? People were right. You look like you can handle yourself. So some Drakes have made themselves at home in the abandoned Talliger factory. Can't have that kind of trouble around here. My regulars will do anything to get their hands on the scrap in there, and if they run into those Drakes, they could get hurt.
I'll handle it.
Much obliged, sir. Head on over to the old Talliger factory and talk to Narjan. He's the watchman guarding the entrance. Good luck. I'm counting on you, my friend.
I don't want either of these. Well, actually, the potions. Let's do this. Let's get my potion stock up, and they're 30% off. Alright, where to next? So, behind me, we go to the rat quest. Once I accept all these, I am going to end stream and then restart it so I can break up my videos a little easier, just as an FYI. So if you see it go down, it's not going to be down for long.
I'm trying to get a cat to come out. It snatched one of my pastries and scurried in there. Will you be a dear and lend me a hand?
More kitties. I guess the white one's the only one I need.
This sucks.
Sorry, I'm texting again. Guess there's nothing else over here. Missed my chance to live next door to Tifa. People are a little obsessed with her. It's kind of funny.
it. So... You guys, they said that a scary man... Thank you.
They said a scary man was chasing them. Alright, so before we continue all these other quests, I'm going to end stream, use the bathroom, and put it back up. As for you, anybody who does happen to watch on YouTube, if you like what you saw, please go ahead and leave a like, comment, subscribe, and there will be another episode coming up shortly after this one.